and both stay off the floor. And you just move one. Other way. That's gonna keep the contraction on your core muscles at all times. Now your shoulders. Now let's do it for real, everybody. Come on. Imagine you throwing a heavy disc across the room.
Up and hold it. Stay there and balance. Hold on. Lower down. So not only are we training the back, we're training balance as well. Hold on. Let's go again.
Fire the lower body a little more. Stay light in your hands. Watch this. Go to the right. Go to the left. Join me. To your left. Now walk your plank on the step. Slow and quiet.